Morning, everyone. Going to do the final day of the Buff Booster Tournament. Let's see what's going on. All right. So far, yesterday, lost twice. The rest of them lost once. Defense-wise, still in grade B. 30 people have attacked me. Probably a 15-15, or like a 17 wins, 13 loss, still at grade B. Oops. All right, let's go battle. Okay. Alberich has buffs, so I'll put him in. Left side. These are all. So what I want to do is put Ferrant there, put Izrod, and I will put Marjana here. The HP there. Hit that. Or make him go off. Yep, he always has a reviver. Jeez, how many revives does this guy have? Not enough. All right. Let's see. Okay. Let's see. There are no minions. See if I can have her. Damn, I sure have a lot of blues. That's not a good sign. Two reds. Come on. Maybe I should have gone to blues. This is not a good sign at all. Two pingies, and two. Okay, I am going to change it up. That's and where is Scotty? Krampus. And I got nothing again. Attack up. Krampus going. Now I need to wait for more minions. Thank you. Ouch. I was hoping Izrod, but... Okay, let's see, we got that. Maybe I can get away with this. Let's see, three more turns. Damn. So I gotta figure out, now this is the miracle here, see red and blues, I have to do this, see if I can get a blue, nope. I might be able to get a diamond if I do this. Let's see. No. Miscalculated. But I can do this. He's gonna fire. Got lucky. Okay. All right. So, two losses again. Well, hopefully, the top 1% stands out. See what happens. All right. Let you know there's 6 days, 17 hours until I do the alchemy results. So I will do that once that is up. So everybody have a great Friday and a great weekend.